Berea University is also establishing Pakistan Maritime Science and Technology Park at its Karachi campus. The groundbreaking ceremony of the project was graced by the Chief of the Naval Staff, Admiral Zafar Mahmood Abbasi, Nishan-e-Imtiaz Military, who is also the Pro-Chancellor and Chairman Board of Governors of the Berea University. The institute is a flagship project of the year 2020, which has been declared as the Year of Blue Economy by the government. Upon arrival at the site, the Naval Chief was received by the Rector Berea University, Vice Admiral Kaleem Shokat, Hilal-e-Imtiaz Military. The Naval Chief was briefed about the salient aspects of the project, which was followed by the groundbreaking ceremony.